I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails, and in this video, I'm not going to say "and in this video" because I'm sick of saying "and in this video." So I'm going to say "in this video." I'm going to so today. now. Today I'm going to show you how to do a plait, and I don't mean a plait in my hair. I mean a plait with these gorgeous holographic striping tape thingy me bobs. So what we're going to do is I'll need some tweezers because I know this is going to be a bit tricky. Now I've never done a full nail of this, so I will slightly warn you there. I may have no idea what I'm doing because it's so long. Oh, it looks like one of them in my hair. Do look at that. Oh, looks like my little sparkles in my hair. I'm going to cut some shorter pieces. And I'm going to stick them. I'm going to stick them on here. I like that. So this is just like Christmas Eve when I'm trying to wrap 5 billion presents. Because I've got to wrap them or not been bothered. So I'll just do these ones for now.
See, that's why you need a wife to do everything.
Oh, I so need myself a wife, you know, because these ovens, I don't think they do anything, clearly. Clearly they don't. So I've crossed that over, now I need to cross over. So I've overlapped there and now we're going to get another piece. We're going to go from side to side. And making sure the tape goes right to the edge and over. But you don't want the tape come all the way down here, you just want this centre part covered. We're going to overlap that one. So you're going from the left to the right all the time and you're overlapping these sections here. Now you can do this with a normal striping tape as well if you want to. So you want to make sure it's long enough to go right to the edge of the nail and long enough to overlap so you create the plait. It's kind of like a fishtail plait. So I'm going to continue this all the way down, going from left to right, till we get right down to the bottom. So I've cut off the excess. I'm just going to make sure it's all secure. You will need two coats of top coat with this design. One just won't do it. You need two. So I'm going to seal this first. So I'm using the Urban Graffiti gel polish top coat. I'm making sure I'm going right around the edges. It's so important to cap this. Don't worry if it's not really, really neat at this stage. It will be by the time you finish. Because I'm going to show you how. I'm going to file around the edges to get rid of any of those little bits, and it'll also shape the nail a little bit more. Now, you couldn't have really done this until you sealed the nail. And you want to try and keep your motions going one way, so drawing underneath the nail. You don't want to come up, you want to come down to the underside of the nail. So now I've filed that, I'm going to do a second coat of the top coat because I've broken the seal around the edge of the nail, and obviously then if we do that it will start to peel away. So this last layer will lock it all in. If you're doing this on a natural nail or a real nail, be careful around the cuticle. You will have to snip the tape as short as you need when you do it there, because obviously you can't file that area. But you do need to make sure that's completely sealed. So capping this design is so important. Some crazy shit back there. Can I just show you the fabulousness of this nail? Just check out the hollow. That's like a whole disco on a nail.
It's cool because of the plait. It's doing weird stuff.
Yeah, it's only because the plait's there. Because if it was just flat, it wouldn't look as cool. It's kind of like, it's as if it's moving. Oh, look at that. That's crazy. Oh my God.
I feel like I'm taking mushrooms or something.
I know, that's a bit trippy. Imagine if I had these nails on. I'd have a car crash. Because I wouldn't be able to drive, because I'd just be like, wow. So hypnotic. It's like quite therapeutic, isn't it though? Oh yes, I love it. It's so sexy. This is a sexy nail. Ooh, that makes my brain go all weird. I need my hair completely made out of this.
Does that mean we can shave your head and make it out of that?
No, I don't know. So there you are, I just want to quickly show you that you don't have to do a full nail. So those of you that think, oh, I can't do that nice and neat round the cuticle, it's a bit too scary. Or even if you just want a French version, that's what I've created there. I've done exactly the same thing. I've started at the chevron smile line. That's where you're going to start, and then you're going to do your left and right, overlapping all the way down to the free edge. Exactly the same as the other one. This is a little bit easier. It's a nice alternative. And they both look, oh my God, spectacular. Whoa, it's a disco! Disco, 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 disco. There you are, I really hope you've enjoyed this video as much as I have. I've really enjoyed it because it's something new and different. It's exciting. Give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel. It will be the best thing you've ever done in your life. Ha ha. possibly. And don't forget to check it out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you on the other side in the next video. Keep watching. See you later. Bye-bye. Cure that and I can look at it even more. It's like a disco on a nail. It's like you're tripping.